Hey guys, my name is Phantom and this is another video. So today I'm playing Spider-Man 2. Duh. But I've finished everything, and I mean everything. Literally everything. I believe this is part 12. If I connect it all. Sorry for breathing so loudly. I was just doing something. But you know, nothing's muted. And I am ready to continue this story. The sewers. We're gonna see the Ninja Turtles down there. I mean, it is New York. Pizza.
Harry,
The suit just
you're
switched.
alive. I haven't heard from you in a while. I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote. This suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Why is Harry looking like that? Is he struggling? Ah, he is. He has to actually use the cane. I even switch it? Yep, cannot be swapped.
Where is he going?
Yeah, I don't know why they would have this like Venom suits if like you couldn't just have it with most suits. At least the game is still good. Yeah. This game was gassed up to high heaven though. This is definitely not game of the year. Okay, I can't stand up. Okay.
He burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line.
Jesus.
I don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed.
Okay.
Trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Where are you going, Doc?
Yeah, where is he going? I'm sorry if you guys can hear my parents in the background. I hate this mic. It's supposed to be good enough to like,
Seriously?
Not hear anything in the background. It seems like SteelSeries just lies though.
Set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. What the hell did Norman have Connors working on back here? I've seen this before. Where? Mutualism? Connors always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms. Why was he using celestial coordinates? This symbol. Didn't know Connor studied ancient languages.
Hieroglyphs. I didn't even know that was a hieroglyph.
I wonder if this is the same sample Connor's used for his original formula. So many old antidotes. Useless now.
I wonder if the antidote Spider-Man took is even the actual antidote. Because why would Kraven just like sort of leave that up to him? He hasn't even been hunting Peter lately.
This is our particle accelerator at the foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral?
Instead of them laughing like a joker.
Working with here. That
Oh shit.
Hey Doc, ready for your annual physical? I got this.
Cannot be parried or blocked, you must dodge when you see the blue line for a crush attack.
We've been through this before, Connors! If you're in there, I could really use your help! Connors, a brilliant scientist. You
yep.
made some mistakes, but
yep.
it doesn't have to end like this. Is this how you want your family to? Tails a real problem. His tail's too long. Better just avoid it. Think of your wife, your son. They need you! Don't let your son grow up without his dad! You gotta fight for him!
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, Connors. Okay. Yeah. The fights for bosses are a lot better though, that's for sure.
That didn't work.
Bah, bah. Bah.
Let me help you.
Ooh. Ooh. Connors, bitch.
Just meet me halfway here.
Bah, 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 bah. Ooh. Come on, Connors. Send me up the lizard the boat. No way. Ooh. I wonder if he could do all this, can't he just like... Ah, there you go.
Oh no you don't.
Oh, the museum's not gonna make it. It is not making it to Spider-Man 3. God, he just broke that.
This is not happening. Stop! You're hurting people. Gotta catch up to him.
Oh, I got an idea.
Now the police are involved.
Lizard escaped. Damn it. Okay.
Really not
I'm not gonna lie, without swing assist, I suck at swinging fast. I genuinely do.
This is not happening.
The moment Swing Assist left the building, I've sucked.
You're hurting people! Great. Now the police are involved.
I know if this is Spider-Man 1 at Swing Assist 10, I would have definitely been able to just...
People, stay back!
Just absolutely follow him. What am I doing? Like, you see? Whenever you, like, land on stuff, that's because of the lack of Swing Assist. That's what it does. It doesn't really, Swing Assist doesn't really let you touch the air. Or touch the floor, or mess up, really. It doesn't ruin your momentum. The Venom Pool. Okay. Damn. Was that a full-on? Oh, okay. It's the hunters. Oh, this is like something out of like an Uncharted level. Oh my god.
Connors! Here it comes.
Got him. Oh my god. Get him! Also, the game's graphics fixed. Craven doesn't look weird anymore.
I got you.
Oh my god, he didn't get it. Growing even more.
Regeneration is so cool.
Oh, he just generated. Again. Run it back. Get his get back.
Family left you.
Whoa.
Now's my chance.
Hold on, Pete. That was fucked up, bro.
They're scared of you. And you know it.
That was hella messed up, Pete. Not gonna lie. Every time. I literally got it right once, and then I fucked it up all over again. I didn't know that would actually work against the lizard.
You're not strong enough. They're scared of you.
What? I was literally last second. Oh, that's a good amount of health. Done. Nope. Come back here, bitch. You don't get to run from this.
I can inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough.
Bitch. Bitch. Oh. Crap. Oh. That's it. That's game. That's wraps. That's wraps. Dodge out of the way and boop. Done. That was lit. Oh, we got it. Did Peter just drown him? Ew, he's naked. Forgot he didn't have an arm. Okay.
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me.
It's over here.
Whoa, back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay.
I don't know, I could see how he lost his arm. Is it because it attached to him?
Fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that. I'm wearing an alien. We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. Makes me a better Spider-Man.
Bro, hold on. What is about to happen?
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
A lot of things still look off, though. Great, just got fixed.
How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured. The suit's still going strong. And apparently it's called a symbiote. Oh, and it's an alien. Which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help.
So in the meantime, we can help out here. Peter, there's no one you can help out here, dog. I literally just did everything. Like I literally just did everything, homie. There is nothing. I mean, there's the locked missions, but I feel like those are a continuation of the Flame, aka the Wraith storyline. Because it did kind of just end. And I feel like there's probably going to be like some Venom plot ensuing. What Wraith does in the future.
We as a society need to have a collective reckoning with the notion of heroes. As I warned, a monster we were told was cured has returned to wreak havoc, and Spider-Man failed to protect us. Once again, Dr. Kurt Connors, the Lizard, rampages through our streets. The good doctor drags Spider-Man around town in one of the most pathetic displays of heroism I've ever witnessed. Was it heroic to destroy priceless artifacts in the museum? Was it heroic to demolish city blocks, damaging infrastructure, and costing taxpayers millions? What about the dozens of law enforcement officers?
Spider-Man, you will not escape! To be honest, I was assuming that he was low-key gonna start complimenting Spider-Man.
If he bleeds, he can die!
It's a good thing you won't see me bleed. That's some shit Batman was saying in the fucking... Tell me, do you bleed? God, that feels so good. Trying to run? Oh, it's you. Okay. Well, that's fun.
Is closed.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
I was hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest. Wonder what she decided for her article.
So this is, I think, when the story shifts.
Got to wash the sheets at the house again.
Oh, I forgot I have a new ability. I gotta stop doing that now. Cause now, if I'm ever on like a street corner, yep. I could just do a little, hold a little circle, and it'll, what's it called? I'll do like this move. Hold on. Let me see if I could like show you with a full display. Like right here on this flag. Yeah. Let me make sure we're not running too low on time. No, we are not. Alright, let's get to the other side of the city then. There we go. I am officially in the final stretch of this game where I just want to beat it now. Because I've been disappointed by a lot of things. It's performance. It's a lot. Which is funny because this is the first game that I've played that the performance issues I have with it have absolutely nothing to do with what's it called? Frame rate or crashing. The game hasn't crashed on me yet. Except for once. It crashed my whole system once. And that kind of pissed me off. But that's a whole different situation.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Damn.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was going to help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Rag.
Oh my god. That is unironically hilarious. The way Venom's just like, hold on, I'm cold, man. Give me some blank. Man, I'm cold. Man, I'm cold, man. Fucking cold. That's funny, bro. That's hilarious to me. Bruh. He's already gone. Okay. Let's keep the house. All right, so I'm definitely killing this guy.
Can't go out the windows. Downstairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter? They're right behind this door.
What's the status?
Kitchen clear. Checking laundry.
Nope.
I guess if they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement.
There is an exit through the basement? I didn't even know y'all had a basement.
Thank you.
Oh, the little window.
Pete's workbench.
Can I make something? This is like The Last of Us.
Computers. Perfect.
Oi! Freeze!
That's actually so tight. Peter lost control.
Have to get past these hunters to find Pete.
We went down the next street.
Phase 3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do.
Anyone gets curious, put them down. Checking the spider tonight. Nothing gets in the way.
I almost just got myself caught. Jesus. I'm just a regular woman, man.
Have to get past these hunters to find Pete.
Went down the
Phase 3. Secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do.
Anyone gets curious, put them down. Craven wants the spider tonight. Nothing gets in the way.
He wants him tonight. Can't I just like hit a car and then it'll start honking? I feel like that would have been a funny detail. We're good. We're not.
Pete headed toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
Unclear. Just stick to your
air. I will go look.
Damn it.
Get confirmed.
Who took out H2?
Unclear. Just stick to your areas.
Checking it out.
Okay. Let's go. Look,
hey, the hell's going on out there?
Please,
don't
you.
Tell me to shush.
Okay. swear to God, bro. Hey, you don't tell me to shush. That were happening, that was happening, man. Right into it. Let's just tip him over. Jesus Christ, I feel like I'm playing The Last of Us or something. They totally should have caught me because she literally said it out loud. She did not sugarcoat things, like I was literally right there. That's close enough to a wall, right? Damn, MJ. Got skills to pay the bills. I need you to come.
Miles.
Look up.
There he is.
Go after him.
Okay, MJ missions are a lot better now. I feel like the web shooter should have been there from the beginning.
He's not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like, he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
Okay. First? Okay, yeah, we still got a lot of time to stretch. And he didn't even hesitate. He was like, Miles, get back, you black.
Are you sure it was at you?
Pretty sure. He stopped outside the Queensboro tunnel. There are
You got it.
I did realize that Venom hasn't had a lot of time with Miles, and the only time that he did, Pete, or AKA Venom, saw it as messing up. Holy Jesus, what are you doing?
Spider-Man! It's me! Spider-Man, remember? Come on, step out of it! How am I gonna finish my college essay without my favorite tutor?
I'm almost there, Miles. Help Peter.
Angry and not listening to anything I say.
We might have to try something else then.
I'm open to suggestions.
I still prefer playing as Miles, even with the symbiote. I just feel like Miles is just a bit more distinct. Plus, I know the symbiote isn't gonna last forever.
Miles, did you see me and Pete in the tunnel?
I think I see why the game would have locked Pete out. Dog.
MJ, are you okay?
Yeah. But I don't see Pete. Hang on. Wait! I just want to talk.
What if MJ just gets absolutely bodied here? Even like other versions of the symbiote, other versions like just slightly switch him, bro is gone. like sometimes heavy differences as well, but like damn, bro is just straight up gone. Like it's not even Peter, it's just straight up Venom and Venom only. Pete's just still sleeping.
You know,
place. Police will be here soon.
Just giving y'all a heads up, you're gonna have an audience when you move in a minute.
Listen to this soundtrack. I don't know who the hell you just hit, Maz. What?
It's possible.
You're welcome.
What if he just get injected with? Directly into the suit, though. Oh, okay.
MJ.
Run.
I wasn't trying to hurt you.
Holy shit. Holy shit. Bro, you're fucking scary. Get away from me. Oh my god. Fuck no. Trailer.
Hope you managed better than I did, Miles.
No, he did not. Motherfucker's asleep
we
right now.
The whole tunnel. He is gone.
Sympathy will come to me soon enough.
Oh, there's something happening with the controller. I had it laid down next to me. Bird just woke up as if it was nothing. Like another good day in New York City. Doesn't call them back. Had something from Rio, bro. Had something from MJ, bro. Had something. So Miles is straight up gone.
Does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though.
Harry left another message.
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure. Bring it back, please.
Hugo Web alert! New article from MJ! Wait, she published before I could read it?
I'm surprised she even published. This cannot be. Peter's suit can still be. So I can't even switch Miles' suit? Okay. I got something new. I guess I'll never know. Holy Jesus, a lot just happened. But it's about to hit an hour, so I'm going to get me an upgrade. And that'll be it for today's episode. Might as well get this, right? Alright, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please keep doing great things. You're good at them. Bye.